United Way works not only to provide resources to our communities, but they also provide long-term solutions, which ultimately change our world for the better. By educating community members about things like financial literacy and college and career readiness, people are able to help themselves and their families. This pandemic highlighted how people in underserved communities suffer, but United Way tirelessly helps to bridge the gap and provide long-term solutions and resources for those who need them. So this summer we came together as a team and decided that one of our focuses would be educational equality. It was because every student deserves the best quality of learning regardless of where they live. It was important to us to communicate to the students that we wouldn't be where we were today without the education and the help we received. Knowing that the children in our communities are facing these challenges is something that we take personal. We are very grateful for our partnership with United Way of New York City to spread awareness about the inequalities that exist in these communities and to show that they are worthy of opportunities and resources. Our primary goal was to create relationships with the students so they knew we were there for them. We engaged with both PS 165 and Brownsville Academy High School on a regular basis and served as mentors to those kids. Additionally, we were able to provide them with valuable resources such as PPE, Amazon gift cards, pantry items, and funding for additional resources. We wanted to make sure that they knew we were there for them throughout the hard times of the pandemic. I'm blessed to have a platform that allows me to help my community, whether it's back home in Atlanta or here in New York, New Jersey. I want to make sure that I'm doing everything I can to give back because I wouldn't be where I am today without the support that was provided to me when I was their age.